Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well in these difficult times. I'm Dr. Joerg Schnackenberg from AstaReal Japan, and like many of you, I have to work from my home office. Let me take this opportunity to talk about the immune system and what we can do to keep it strong and healthy. The immune system is a very complex network of specialized blood cells and immune cell-creating organs that work closely together to fend off harmful intruders that we call pathogens. During this process, the adaptive immune system will develop memories of each pathogen that it encounters, and the capability to recognize and destroy an intruder will last for a long time. This response is more time-consuming. It takes about 6 to 10 days, where the immune system develops a defense strategy specific to one particular pathogen. When we talk about immunity, we have to acknowledge the importance of antibodies. They are responsible for marking a pathogen for destruction, and they are crucial for developing lasting immunity. However, with age or under stress, the activity of the immune system declines and becomes more vulnerable to oxidative stress. Oxidative stress, or the excess of aggressive reactive oxygen species, plays an important role in the decline of the immune system. Because our natural antioxidant system, which normally takes care of excessive oxidative stress, is suppressed, and this is where dietary antioxidants can help to rebalance the oxidative status of our immune cells. Natural astaxanthin, known for its exceptional antioxidant powers, has a strong ability to both balance and strengthen the immune system, boosting the defense against pathogens and the infectious and inflammatory consequences. Clinical studies have shown that astaxanthin not only promotes a healthy oxidant balance, it also promotes the proliferation of B and T cells, which means that our immune defense can rely on more troopers to fight an intruding pathogen faster and more efficiently. Astaxanthin is also beneficial for yet another type of immune cells, the natural killer cells. Astaxanthin was shown to increase cytotoxicity of natural killer cells, enhancing their ability to destroy infected cells. I would be happy to discuss how astaxanthin can help to create better immune-supporting supplements with you. Please let us know if you want to talk. I hope to see you soon. Goodbye and stay safe.